I've been thinking an awful lot about a young girl that I met in high school. Her name was Niet Niet. And she grew up in, or was born in Kampuchea. And she was born there at a time of amazing turmoil. If you've ever seen the movie The Killing Fields, I might give you an idea of what Niet Niet lived through. Because survive she did. She was ripped from her family and essentially turned into a prisoner. She didn't have any kind of free will. As a very little girl, she was forced to work on a farm. She was forced to actually work in a rice field, a rice paddy. And she was starving and ill cared for. And one day, while she was starving, she caught a little fish. She shoved it into her mouth and swallowed it whole. And another one of the little girls working there saw her and reported her, because all the little fish that they were, if they were there, were supposed to be caught, and supposedly that fish was supposed to be worked back into the communal food that everyone ate at the end of the day. You have a little bit of rice at the end of the day. So Niet Niet was punished, and when I met her, one of my first encounters with her was she voluntarily showed her whip scars across her back, and it was a solid net from the top of her shoulders down to her waist. And the reason why she wanted to show these whip scars was to give us an idea here in the northwest of the United States of America what's going on in the world around us and what can happen. So she was able to escape. I don't know the details, but I know she was here with a foster family. And I have a couple clear memories of her behaviors. I have lots of memories of interacting with her. I really liked her. And but a really strong memory of her personality is she had the bearing and behavior of a princess. If you'd stop to talk to Niet Niet, if you even said hi to her, she would pause and say hi back to you. And then if you just kind of waved and kept going, she would wave and keep walking. But if you stopped and said, "How is your day today?" She would say, "My day is very good, and how is yours?" And then you'd tell her about your day, and you'd say, "Did you have a lovely weekend?" And she said, "Yes, my weekend was great. I went for a picnic with my foster family. How was your weekend?" And she never ever walked away from me saying, "I have to go somewhere, I'm going to be late for class, or my parents are waiting for me." And it took a while to register, because I'm not really chatty anyway. I like to meet and move, talk and bounce. But so it took a while to register that I realized she never ever ended a conversation with me. It was always me saying, "All right, Niet, it was nice talking to you. I'll see you later." And then she would wait till I left, and then she would move. She was never even the first one to walk away. And I also was aware that when she spoke, she always spoke simply and sincerely. And her grasp of English was just fine. But she didn't speak a lot. She would tell you what she wanted to know. She's like, "Oh, my weekend was fine." And then she'd tell you what she did. "I went for a picnic with my family." And then she would ask about your weekend. She didn't elaborate. Not that she would avoid giving you details, just like she didn't avoid showing the whip scars on the entirety of her back. Well, I just wanted to share that story with about Niet Niet and about how not only what goes on around us, but there are people that go through hellish experiences and come out like Niet Niet. She was a remarkable woman, and I'm deeply impressed with her. And even if, say, I didn't know anything about her past, I would have been deeply impressed with the way that she behaved. She behaved like a princess, and my respect for her has lasted till now, and I bet you I never forget her. I bet you part of her will stay in me for the rest of my life. And I don't know, I guess I hope that I have just a smidgen, maybe a smidgen of the prince in me, that maybe I could show a tiny bit of the amount of character that she showed me. So there you go. A story of Nyet Nyet.